We're here with boxing star Malik Scott. Of course, we also have Saul Rodriguez in the house. You know what I always tell him, Malik? That he moves in the ring like a crab.
Yeah.
How many knockouts you got now?
Six.
Nine fights?
They had this place.
No, top rank.
And it was done.
What advice do you have for him? You're 35 and 0.
You text that to me?
Well, stay humble. You can tell his presence is already humble. Fighters read fighters. He got a good aura about him, you know. I'm proud already. You know, what's his record?
I'm gonna take care of that.
9-0, 6
knockouts. Yeah, man, just stay at it, right? Consistency, hard work, and prayers, and God, and having swag, and being sexy.
But the thing is, you have so many tats. There's only one more guy in Philly that has more tattoos than you, according to Azeem Richardson.
Yeah, what guy is that?
He told me the name, but it slipped my mind right now.
I got tats everywhere, though. It's like people that got more tattoos than me, but they don't have them at the spots that I have them. When I say I'm tatted everywhere, I mean I'm literally tattooed everywhere. And I'm talking about there, too. I'm tatted everywhere.
How many tattoos do you have?
I have none.
Why not?
Hold on. I don't want everybody going. That's just for, like, he's perfect. Yeah. Don't mess with
it. It looks good on some people, but right. I just keep it clean.
So, they made a big deal on the news. Did you see that? About someone who made a statue of Kim Kardashian?
What? Come on, my statue?
No, someone made a statue of her pregnant, and it was like, did you see it? You
guys got pictures of her.
Where
like,
is this at?
It's on the news. Just Google it.
Where was the statue at? Where is it?
They didn't pay attention to what part of the world. Whoa. But I'm saying you got the tattoo that nobody has.
Yeah, no, I got Lena Del Rey. That's my new tattoo.
Lena, you just got it. It's still peeling.
Lena Del Rey.
What is she known for?
She's an Indigo singer. Indigo singer.
What's up, Kenny Porter?
Indigo singer and Indigo. Great musician. Her music just hits my butt. Another inspiration of mine, so yeah.
So let me ask both of you guys. Mayweather, September 14th, Canelo Alvarez. What do you think?
You already know how I feel about it.
Mayweather?
It could go either way, I think. Mayweather has the advantage in smarts and speed and experience, but Canelo has youth power and weight, so it could go either way. But if I were to bet money, I'd probably go with Mayweather.
Now, Malik, tell me about your t-shirt. Well, what says on it? Swimming women?
Yeah, swimming women. Man.
How many women do you have on the shirt?
It's about what? Four of them? I actually got this same picture with me and a few girls. But the maker of Fly Supply, like, they think that shit would be like a little too vulgar for me to put myself or me and my woman. So,
were they scuba diving?
I just got to get something like that, scuba diving to a popsicle.
But four is a lot, man. Four in one time is a lot.
For you, that's a lot.
That's a lot
of men right here. That's a lot of men right here.
So you guys, can you handle four?
I can handle four.
Four?
Yeah.
Even you, fella.
Rodney, can you handle four?
I'm gonna handle four
at one time.
What? Oh man, that's a lot.
One time. That's what I say.
I mean, that's a lot, but you know what? I got a lot to work with.
Hold on.
So that's okay. You know what I'm saying? It's like you gotta position yourself.
Reese.
Position yourself.
So,
what's the next prospect from Golden Boy? Reese, like 170, 68 pounds, fight light heavyweight, right?
Yep.
Did you sign with him?
We'll do, yeah.
Well, not yet. We're going to be doing that in a couple of weeks.
Yeah, like, when I was like 270 pounds, he beat me back into shape. It's funny, as a son, his skinny ass beat me back into shape. It's my little brother, so
okay.
Expect big shit out of him.
Him in the ring against Bebu Chamanov, if it goes down.
I don't know who that is.
He's from Kazakhstan. He's a champion.
WBA champion.
Yeah?
Champion after nine fights.
He used to be.
Oh, he's not a champion anymore?
No, he's with Golden Boy. Now he used to be with Tucson.
We'll get there.
Up, yeah. Let him have his first pro debut.
He got a pro debut. Yeah.
So wait.
Bebu won the championship after only 11 fights.
Yeah.
But that, it's possible. And that's the WBA belt. That ain't no bullshit belt.
So wait, I got to ask a question, though. You've been in Russia for a long time. Do people think you're rolling with the Russians now?
Oh, man. That Russians. As distant as I am from people, I love people. I'm a peaceful people person. But everywhere I go, I get love everywhere I go, man, because my spirit and my persona is good. So when I was in Russia, I had a great time, man. But there's no place like America, and there's no place like Cali. Like, I miss Cali. It's not like landing at LAX and riding past Santa Monica and seeing women in bikinis and all that old shit.
You know what it is?
The president of Russia, Vladimir Putin.
You were hanging out with Putin?
Hanging out with Putin.
He's getting a divorce now. His wife's on the market.
Right. So we call each other brothers. My big brother right here. I learned a lot more than just boxing from him. His whole persona, his charisma, is what got him on top of the game, man. That's just where I'm trying to go. We're trying to do this together, so.
Keep your eye out for him. I need a real deal, man.
The name?
Reese Bennett.
Look out for Reese Bennett because they follow you on Twitter. What is it?
You can follow me on Instagram, Reese Bennett Boxing, at Reese Bennett Boxing. Hit me up on Facebook. I got a fan page on there too. So we got Malik Scott, 215 King.
About, what do you think about his fight coming up July 20th?
I mean, he's going to whoop that ass. It's always, that's all. It's science class. That's science. All we're part of, dude. So.
You know the LAPD, when they have a suspect that's wild, they have a thing they put on his head. It's called a spit net. Are you going to bring one to the weigh-in to give Chisora?
Oh, these are my spit nets. I ain't worrying about your story at no way, man.
See, Malik crazy. He's the only one taking Instagram pictures while we're doing an interview.
There you have it. Malik Scott, Saul Rodriguez. Look out for them. Malik King Scott on Twitter or 215 King on Instagram.
Saul R93 on Instagram.
Yeah, these are young lions, man.
Like, you guys heard of band camp?
Yeah.
Well, this is science class.
Science.
This is science class. Sweet science, dude.
Science.
Can I join it without a GED?
You can. Ellie could be a part.
We'll get you in the mix, Ellie. They'll get you in the mix.
So there you have it, the science. You guys going to walk around Albert Einstein? Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Isaac Back reporting.
Saladin.
Hey, Nazim told me he used to yell at you when you were a kid. He'd say, Malik means king.
Yeah, he started the whole king. Like, Malik always meant king, but Brother Nazim is the one who, like, gave me the whole boxing king thing. Like, yeah.
He said he used to come and used to spar his fighters.
Brother Nazim, my name would be something like Ric Flair, Scott, or something like that. Brother Nazim gave me the truth. Like,
but I'll tell you the funniest part about Nazim. I told him, that, like, I tell everybody from Philly, yeah. Malik Scott always says Saladin. And you know how they respond to that?
Yeah.
Saladin was a great guy.
I know, but listen, Saladin is not a person. Saladin
I know.
Is like Saladin.
So why that Angel Garcia, they all know.
They OG, so they talking about an old gangster named Saladin. But shout out to him, though, too.
Yo, go, Saladin's a good dude.
Yeah.
He was a great guy. I talked to him when I see them, but I saw Nazim.
No, I'm saying Sister Zapp, right?
No.
You haven't seen Sister Zapp.
I was.